Hi and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question. Show that the function given y fx is equal to 3x plus 17 is strictly increasing on R. If function fx is said to be strictly increasing on an open interval I where I be an open interval contained in the domain of a real valued function fx, if x1 less than x2 in I, implies f of x1 less than f of x2 for all x1, x2 belongs to I. So this is a key idea behind our question. We will take the help of this key idea to solve the above question. So let's start the solution. Let x1 and x2 be any two numbers in R. Then x1 less than x2 implies 3x1 less than 3x2. This implies 3x1 plus 17 is less than 3x2 plus 17. This implies f of x1 less than f of x2. Now, x1 less than x2 implies f of x1 less than f of x2. Hence, according to our key idea, given function is strictly increasing on R. Hence proved. I hope the question is clear to you. Bye and take care.